This is Victor here, camera at Channel Lakes, Brian and Kirk. We just went down this really steep hill. My tire popped. It's over there and it popped, so I'm like screwed now. But anyways, these guys are about to go down this hill and they're about to go really, really, really fast, alright? Oh yeah, check the shirt. It's pretty tight. Alright, here they go. Texting them now. Here they go.
You know how you do it, man. It's a trip. People don't even believe we're together right now. But tell your story, you know the one I like.
Right.
Say it, right.
Riders on the storm. Riders on the storm. Into this house we're born. Into this world we're thrown. Like a dog without a bone. An actor out alone. Riders on the storm. Squirming like a toad. Take a long holiday. Let your children play.
Okay, guys.
The center's up here. The trail's like right there. And
we went way.
Okay, so check this out.
You went across that bridge right there. Oh my god, dude. Look how far that is.
Oh, we were going like away from the nature center. Okay, so last night we were
going
camping.
That way too. Yeah, we went right.
Brian had the brightest idea to go on a hike at 9 p.m. And so we took this right here. Air conditioned.
Feels better in here.
We're at the Snake Whisperer. We know him from before, right?
Is that him?
Yeah, it's him.
Did we see him?
What is it? Oh, dude, it's like 2 something.
Dude, see, look at this. See where that 9 is? Where the nature center is, that 9? We went all the way there, crossed that little bridge, and like turned around over here.
Uh-huh.
We went like through there, and we would have ended up on this paved road right here. We kept going.
It's a good thing we went back.
We would have went back to the camp.
Yeah, we probably would have went back.
There's no way to get back. Wait, yeah, there was. See, look, I told you.
Yeah, see, when we turn that right there.
All right, so who's the first?
Never mind. Next time we should have just turned left and we went up there. And we would have went around in a circle.
Alright, whatever.
Okay,
so
go time.
Why are you afraid of snakes?
Because they're snakes. They don't have any legs.
Are you afraid of dogs?
I hate
them. Dogs bite sometimes too. Yeah, snakes bite. That's okay. Anybody else? Why are you afraid? Slimy!
I ran over one of the mower.
Well, things do that. You know, you run over a rock or the mower, it makes noise and then it hits you.
Doesn't
it
still look like bottom?
Yeah, it does.
Well, I have to prove at least snakes live on land for the most part, and slime would not work very well on land. They're scaly. How many people like scaly things? You're lying! How many of you like chicken?
Ooh, I like chicken.
How many people like chicken for dinner? Chicken has scales.
For real.
You thought they had feathers, didn't you?
Chicken.
Well, they have feathers too. If you look at their legs have scales. And feathers are believed to be modified scales. So lots of things have scales. What else has scales besides snakes?
I was
going to
say that.
Anything else?
You're
smart.
Lizards.
Lizards, sure.
Smart one.
One other big group that you found in this park.
Alligators?
No, except for the found in this park thing.
Oh.
Turtles have skills.
What's that?
If you just stuck with reptiles.
What are you doing?
Come on. They're waiting.
I got a plan.
Anybody speak parcels on me?
I get that joke.
playing the flute.
Oh great, this is terrible.
Huh. Don't worry, that's the tail. There we go. Now this is slippery and you might think it's slimy, but it's really not. It's just a border. And he'll settle down once he realizes he's not getting anywhere by doing that. Most of the snakes do not really tame down. We only have them here for a few months and then we let them go in the fall because the nature center is not open over the winter. A lot of times though they will get used to being handled. Doesn't mean that if you put them down they're not going to take off, but they'll get used to being handled. And this is actually, the water snakes are one of the hardest ones to get to not bite. First year I was here, I probably went through five or six water snakes before I found one that wouldn't bite. And last year, the first one I caught didn't bite. And this is probably the second guy or so this year. And if they bite, they won't. They'll always bite all summer is what I kind of found out. So now I just keep catching them until I get one that doesn't bite. Until I get one that doesn't bite. But their temperature changes with the environment. So if I went outside and put them in the sun, it would warm up to 86 or whatever it is out there. They regulate their temperature by changing the environment and moving from warm spots to cool spots and things like that. And so they're called ectotherms. Therm is like thermometer, and ecto means outside, so the outside is their thermometer.
Get it, I got a snake. Wow.
Check it.
It's gonna bite. You wanna kiss it?
Now this guy bites.
I'll take it.
You won't even feel it.
Kurt, take it. I'll take a photo. Are we recording?
You don't wanna hold a snake, Kurt?
This was like
badly.
Dude, are you afraid of them?
No. I'll pet it.
I'm supposed to be afraid of them.
It's the wrong way, dude.
I'm trying to do it. Look, he doesn't like your snake.
When you boys are done with it, can I see it again?
He has been out of the It's like,
yeah,
he's getting mad at that.
It's like a ball of, like, knot.
Dude, look at it. It's like in a knot. Made its own knot.
Play baseball with it.
Now, do you know this one new story about a kid at a pet, a snake, at the school? He took out the cage, used it as a jump rope.
Oh my god.
That'd be a big snake.
Yeah, that's one big snake. How long did you say it was? It was like 4 feet?
About 4.5 or something like that.
Alright, I'm about to try it. I think it likes you, Brian. it's like fogging up the lens. Uh-oh.
How long
is
it?
Same.
So once they reach close to their maximum length, and garter snakes get 24 to 36 inches, but apparently around here 24 seems to be a common size, then they're going to start getting thicker.
Dude, that's one big snake.
Want to see what the opening is?
His mouth.
You see where the scales change?